Do you like traveling?
I believe that traveling is an efficient way to help with social issues like xenophobia, generalization, and stereotypes. Only by experiencing other cultures and truly understanding each other, we then can reduce the disputes between certain ethnicities, races, or countries.
Which cities have you been to?
Well, I've been to many cities in many countries. However, the most memorable one was just over a month ago when I went to Canggu on the Bali Island. It has the most popular beach of the island and it's also a diverse international tourism hotspot. The breathtaking natural sceneries and cultural historical miracles I witnessed during my time there are unforgettable.
Is it hard for you to travel around?
Well, because I have three dogs, it is indeed quite difficult to settle them all somewhere for the duration of my journey. I will definitely feel worried when I leave them for long, plus the pet hospitals usually charge a lot as well. It all depends whether my other family members can take them in for some time or not, I guess. So yeah, it is quite problematic to say the least.